أولم يروا إلى الطير فوقهم صافات صافات ويقبضن ما يمسكهن إلا الرحمن إنه بكل شيء بصير.
Say, have you considered, if your water were to sink deep into the earth, who then will bring you running water, which hands and buckets would be able to reach, like, they do, your water, in other words, none but God, exalted be He, would be able to bring it, so how can you reject that He will resurrect you? It is commendable for one to say Allahu Rabbu el Alamina, God, Lord of the worlds, after Mayan, running water, as is stated in a hadith. This verse was recited before a certain tyrant who then replied, hatchets and pickaxes will bring it, whereupon the water of his eyes dried up and he became blind. We seek refuge with God against that we should be insolent towards Him or His verses. Meccan, consisting of 52 verses.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
تبارك الذي بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير. الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا وهو العزيز الغفور الذي خلق سبع سماوات طباقا ما ترى في خلق الرحمن من تفاوت فارجع البصر هل ترى من فطور ثم ارجع البصر كرتين ينقلب إليك البصر خاسئا ينقلب إليك البصر خاسئا وهو حسير ولقد زينا السماء الدنيا بمصابيح وجعلناها رجوما للشياطين وأعتدنا لهم عذاب السعير.
Blessed, exalted above the attributes of created beings, is He in whose hand, at whose disposal, is all sovereignty, all authority and power, and He has power over all things. He, who created death, in this world, and life, in the hereafter, or both of them in this world, since the sperm drop is imbued with life, life being, that, power, by which sensation becomes possible, death being the opposite of this or the non-existence of it, these being two, alternative, opinions, in the case of the latter, life in the hereafter, creation implies ordainment, that He may try you, that He may test you in this life, to see which of you is best in conduct, which of you is most obedient to God, and He is the mighty, in His vengeance against those who disobey Him, the forgiving, to those who repent to Him.
وللذين كفروا بربهم عذاب جهنم وبئس المصير إذا ألقوا فيها سمعوا لها شهيقا سمعوا لها شهيقا وهي تفور تكاد تميز من الغيظ، كلما ألقي فيها فوج سألهم خزنتها أتيكم نذير؟ قالوا بلى قد جاءنا نذير فكذبنا وقلنا ما نزل الله من شيء إن أنتم إلا في ضلال كبير. وقالوا لو كنا نسمع أو نعقل ما كنا في أصحاب السعير.
And for those who disbelieve in their Lord there is the chastisement of hell, and, what, an evil journey's end, it is. When they are flung into it they hear it blaring, producing, a horrid sound like that of an ass, as it seethes. Almost exploding, Tamayazu, a variant reading has the original, form, Tatamayazu, ripped apart, with rage, in wrath against the disbelievers. Whenever a host, a group of them, is flung into it, its keepers ask them, an interrogation of rebuke, did there not come to you a warner, a messenger to warn you of God's chastisement?
الذين يخشون ربهم بالغيب لهم مغفرة وأجر كبير. وأسروا قولكم أو اجهروا به إنه عليم بذات الصدور. ألا يعلم من خلق وهو اللطيف الخبير. هو الذي جعل لكم الأرض ذلولا فامشوا في مناكبها وكلوا من رزقه وإليه النشور. أأمنتم من في السماء أن يخسف بكم الأرض فإذا هي تمور؟
Thus they will confess, when confession is of no avail, their sin, which was their denial of the warners. So away, Sukkun or Sukkun, with the inhabitants of the blaze, so far away may they be from God's mercy. Assuredly those who fear their Lord in secret, while they are absent from people's eyes, being obedient to Him in secret, such that openly, before people, it is all the more likely, that they fear their Lord, there will be for them forgiveness and a great reward, namely, paradise.
أم أمنتم من في السماء أن يرسل عليكم حاصبا فستعلمون كيف نذير. ولقد كذب الذين من قبلهم فكيف كان نكير؟ أولم يروا إلى الطير فوقهم صافات ما يمسكهن إلا الرحمن إنه بكل شيء بصير أمن هذا الذي هو جند لكم ينصركم من دون الرحمن إن الكافرون إلا في غرور.
Are you secure in thinking that he who is in the heaven will not unleash and yourself as substitutes for man, he who upon you a squall of pebbles, a wind hurling pebbles at you? But you will soon come to know, upon seeing the chastisement with your own eyes, the nature of my warning of chastisement, in other words, you will soon see that it was true. And verily those communities who were before them denied, then, see, how was my rebuttal, how was my rebuttal of them in destroying them when they denied, in other words, how it was true.
من هذا الذي يرزقكم إن أمسك رزقه بل لجوا في عتو ونفور أفمن يمشي مكبا على وجهه أهدى أمن يمشي سويا على صراط مستقيم قل هو الذي أنشأكم وجعل لكم السمع والأبصار والأفئدة قليلا ما تشكرون قل هو الذي ذرأكم في الأرض وإليه تحشرون ويقولون متى هذا الوعد إن كنتم صادقين قل إنما العلم عند الله وإنما
Or who is it that will provide for you if he, the compassionate one, withholds his provision, that is to say, if he withholds the rain from you, the response to the conditional has been omitted, but is indicated by what preceded it, namely, the statement to the effect, who will provide for you, and so, the response would be, you have no provider other than him. Nay, but they persist in disdain and aversion, moving away, further, from the truth. Is he who walks cast down, fallen, on his face more rightly guided, or he who walks upright on a straight path? The predicate of the second man, who, has been omitted, but is indicated by the predicate of the first, namely, ada, more rightly guided, the similitude refers to the believer and the disbeliever and to which of the two is more rightly guided.
فلما رأوه زلفة سيئت وجوه الذين كفروا وقيل هذا الذي كنتم به تدعون قل أرأيتم إن أهلكني الله ومن معي أو رحمنا فمن يجير الكافرين من عذاب أليم؟ قل هو الرحمن، قل هو الرحمن آمنا به وعليه توكلنا، فستعلمون من هو في ضلال مبين. قل أرأيتم إن أصبح ماؤكم غورا فمن يأتيكم بماء معين؟
But when they see it, that is, the chastisement, after the gathering, near at hand, the faces of those who disbelieved will be awry, blackened, and it will be said, that is, the keepers of hell will say to them, this is that chastisement, which, the warning of which, you used to make claims about, claims to the effect, that you would not be resurrected. This is the narration of a situation that will take place, in the future, and which has been expressed using the past tense in order to confirm that it will actually take place.